I'm gonna just take this seriously. If I do not win, it's simply because of others. I'm gonna try my hardest. Okay. I got this. I got this. We got this. Thank you, Steve. Dude, the other race that I was in previous to this one, like last race I was in, I was in this position and some guy came flying up the middle and just wrecked me. It was absolutely insane. That's a good start.
Got a car high. Hold your line.
Alright.
Still there.
I'm gonna focus in. See y'all on the other side. Woo!
Still there.
I can't push the pusher. We're gonna just chill for a little bit. Okay, that guy said
that. Got a car on the outside.
Oh, we're checking up. We're just gonna be bad little boys and boys.
Hold your line.
It's the first lap, guys. We don't have to go crazy.
You start's okay.
Like, in fact, so much as 20 laps, I'm gonna actually fall back because I don't like these guys right now. I'm not gonna fall back, but I'm just gonna keep a little bit of distance. Okay, by 19.
Lawrence,
where are you going?
He's leading the race.
He's rough.
P8.
Oh, he don't trust his front line. Does that mean I shouldn't trust the front line? I'm gonna shut up. I don't think I should trust this line.
On the outside.
Oh, they're all going up. They're like,
hold your line.
They're like, let's go. But I'm like, get out of my way.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
He's a little bit too close to my bumper. Not bumper, but side swipe.
Clear high. Car outside.
Turn right, please. I was thinking about doing the turn right race.
Clear high.
A lot of people, actually, now that I look at the track map, they're not fucking with the front right now. They're all kind of staying back there.
Car ahead is Sims.
Sims? The Sim Racing Sims. Like, where are we going, brother? Alright. Bye, brother. Bye, brother!
Outside. Still there.
Be careful with the side drafting. It's still way early there.
Still
he
there.
Said be careful with the side drafting.
Clear outside.
I don't know if you guys can hear that. You probably can. I don't know if you can. I just repeat it for my own
fastest
sanity, I guess.
Anderson, 47.6. Good luck.
Might as well.
That's
five
your quickest
lead a few
laps,
line? Guys. Let's go.
Three
I would never wreck the whole field. It's not my angle.
Still there. Clear high. Three wide. You're in the middle. Clear low.
Okay.
Clear all around.
That means this Allen guy probably got into him.
Car high. Hold your line. Be clear outside.
That lap was at 48.9.
Car high.
That guy's on low. Oh god. It's fine.
Clear high.
Oh no! It's not
clear
fine!
Outside.
Oh
clear
my
high.
God!
Hey, what the fuck?
Well, he got wrecked.
We have. That was you, man. You did that.
Melon, where are you going?
Clear low. Clear all around.
Oh, my God. That was so funny.
Car high.
Best is now in the lead. E7.
We've got a car on the outside.
Thanks for letting me back in there.
Clear outside. Outside. You clear outside.
Joseph, how much damage you got?
I have no damage.
If you want to jump in front of me, I got a little bit of front end damage.
All right, see if you can. I'll go by. Oh, okay.
That's fine. I should have actually taken where he was going. It's just too early. Yeah, it's too early right now. It's only 7. I'm just chilling a little bit right now. Because we did just have a wreck that's happened in front of us. They're getting a little bit close. Go away to each other, you guys. Bob, just get behind me. You're fine.
Car outside.
We're getting in a line, Bob. You gonna battle me right now? Sir.
Still there.
That's fine. I don't fault him.
Still there.
Hell, I might be. You jump back in front.
Still there.
You good, number 8?
Okay, whoever's behind is gonna have the draft.
So. Okay, clear high, car high.
I just had to check my number. I was like, am I number 8? I was like, I wasn't doing anything. I'm number 3.
Okay,
I'm gonna pass the
20,
and
you can tuck in. We
can get
on here.
Car in front of us is
under seat. There is still been a little bit insane right now.
Do that.
Are you able to keep up?
Like, they're all terrifying me.
Clear high.
I think I got a frost bite on the pedal.
He's leading the race.
What lap was that we just got? Was it 6 or something? 7?
Oh, good.
I'm not going full blast right now. Full blast.
Outside.
Come on, you number 8. Once you drop down to that yellow, we'll just fucking push you.
Chad's like, you bitch, 8.
Still there.
8.
Roger that.
You clear outside. Car high.
7th position. The next car
leader,
is Lawrence.
Leader, we see you coming. We're going to hug this yellow. You do what you got to do.
Sir!
Hold your line.
Fucking idiot. Like, what the fuck was that?
Still there. You clear high.
I'm going to bump you in the straight, so hold on.
I can take whatever
outside.
Push you give me.
I'm not going to let you back in
that's
twice in a row.
Said.
It's not going to happen.
You clear outside.
Yo, that guy in front of me just knocked the guy out in front of him. That was scary as fuck. Calm down. It's just 2 lap cars. We got it. No lap cars in DLC. We don't have to do this all craziness.
Okay.
Just fucking go. Why are we slowing down?
Inside.
Oh my God, this guy's gonna take a 3 wide like a fucking dumbass. You know what? I'm not even gonna do this with him. Go ahead.
Hold your line.
Oh, we're all going. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that was
still there.
Very.
Yeah.
Dude, 2
yeah,
is pissing me off.
Shit. Let's go.
Say.
Hold your line.
Seriously, you say he's gonna be quiet? Yeah, well, 2 is pissing me off.
Got a car high.
That's Will! Let's go, Will!
You know, we're on the calibration back, I think.
Hold your line.
Yeah, you got something back.
B6, your last lap time was at 49.3.
Hold your line.
The guy that went 3 wide, though, he got himself in first place. That was a smart man right there.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Hold your line. If you want to run 3 wide, if you can hold it.
Hell yeah.
Still there.
B4. Last lap was at 48.9.
Hold your line.
Best is now in the lead.
Sorry guys, I'm literally just like having a panic attack in like, my brain right now. It's okay. I'm realizing at this moment I did not take my anxiety medication today. I can feel it in my chest.
Still there. Still there.
Yeah, I swear to God.
Why is he saying I swear to God?
Fuck him, number 8. Run your race,
hold your
baby.
Line.
Roger, fuck it up. Yep, run in my race.
Still there.
Is he fucking saying I'm gonna do something? Sir.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
Keep it down here, just
hold your line.
Anderson is now leading.
Still there. Hold your line.
Just done a 48.7.
I'm having an anxiety attack right now, you guys. Sorry. It's hard for me to reach out. It's hard for me to fucking breathe.
Still there. Still there. They're outside.
Whoever he's pushing is showing us is not,
yeah, where you
not going
Joe?
As fast as we should. Okay, we got
hold
it.
Your line.
We got it.
Why you keep going up there, man?
Hold
are you
line.
Fucked up?
He said, are you fucked up?
Yeah.
Still there.
Right down here, Joe.
Still there.
It could be rolling pretty damn good. We got a little food car tactic.
Hold your line.
I mean, I know we ain't got a chance in hell, but...
Come on, UPS, push that package.
On the outside.
Let's go.
Just waiting for the carnage up ahead.
Thank you for the follow. I can't really read the screen right now.
Still there.
Sorry, some guy just got into my...
Oh,
I got scared. Thank you, MD.
Let's go.
For the follow.
Still there.
I had to back off, I'm getting red light.
Push, we can get this guy.
I said I had to back off, I'm getting a red light.
I've been in there all week and this is the most fun I've ever had. Hell yeah.
Chad.
Hold
your line. I'm so glad for you, Chad.
That's good consistency, keep it up.
And I'm a lap down.
Hold your line.
And he's a lap down, even?
Smith is leading the race.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Hey, thank you for the sub.
Still there.
You've just done a 49.2.
I'm having an anxiety attack right now. Sorry, guys.
Still there.
Who is he talking to?
Still there.
Go! We keep getting gain. I'm trying to get on the other side, you guys.
Still there.
That's what I'm trying to do.
The next car is Norton.
Yes, it is time to go. You are 100% right. I got I'm trying to make a clear line.
Oh, that was a little hard, bro.
I'm sorry.
Take it.
Hold your line.
Where's the reactor nipple?
That's all right, man.
Hold your line.
Down.
Will, Will's getting a little, Will's getting loose. Will!
You're looking good for a podium. That was a...
Push them all the way to win, UPS. Let's go.
Thank you. Welcome to the chat.
Hold your line.
Anderson is now in the lead.
Hold your line.
All right, if my engine blows, that's it.
Grant said he said his engine's going to blow.
It ain't going to blow.
Oh,
still
shit.
There. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear high.
It's okay. We still have time. We still got a whole other lap.
You can say you did something tonight, man.
Hello.
This is the final lap.
Still there.
P6, white flag, last lap.
Clear all round.
Checkers and records, baby.
On the outside.
Don't say that, Chad!
Hold your line.
Right, the guy ahead of us is Summers.
Hold your line.
Well, that's a little nerdy.
Norton is now leading.
Clear high.
Come on, number 8, push him!
Got a car on the outside.
Get him that win.
You're in the middle. Clear inside.
Oh!
You're in the middle. Clear high. Clear
what
all round.
Was the crazy one.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Weird how my setup, if the loose calibration just falls off and then it takes off again. What kind of pedals are they? G90.
Oh my god, I need to calm down for a second.
Probably need to blow them out. Oh. Yeah, because you fell off bad for a second. And hell, when it came back, it damn sure came back.
No one congratulated the girl on winning. Fucking idiots. It's okay. Okay.
I'm taking partial credit for that, CC.
Oh, yeah. Will definitely helped me. Will got me right there. Will, you the best.
What we do.
Hey, trademark your lemon card. Fuck yeah. Good racing, freaking driving. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Grid. Blood acting like he won the lottery. Like she won the lottery. You guys, I basically did. Are you serious? That was awesome. I just won a fucking official race. Yeah, at Daytona. Like, look at this finish. Boom. It's funny, he knocked me and I kind of just, I got in the grass right here. So my car got out of whack and then it got them. But I got the win. I think like 6 or something. Yes! Let's go to the...